want to take my song again someday. And I started taking violin in 1968.
Wow.
And I stopped playing violin in 1977, before Michael was born. So I'm really excited to be playing this. And you want to say?
Do you want to say what it is?
We're going to be playing the Concerto for two violins in D minor.
Oh, wow.
It's commonly called the Bach Double. He's played a more difficult part. He's played more recently than I have.
Well, one thing about rehearsing and preparing to play this tonight, I think both of us agree that when we were playing violin when we were younger, there's all kinds of significance around it, and it was very arduous and torture, like the thing our parents made us do that we never really enjoyed, and pressure to practice. Yeah, right. And then performance was never fun. It was just like this thing that we dreaded. And then finally, when it was over, like, Well, that's not true for my entire performing life, but that's definitely the context that we came from. And we both brought a lot of play to preparing for this tonight, and it really made a huge difference. It's just been a joy.
Yeah, it's been a lot of fun.
Practicing this and rehearsing and. We're going to bring that right now.
Exactly.
This is an ancient, rare instrument called a violin.
Are you okay? Do that.
At one time we both had these memorized, but we decided we didn't have to do that today.
Thank you.
joke. My bad.
I'll play.
One, two, three.